It's Sam. I got your information. And the owner of the apartment in Marble Street is a Dr. Adrian Baker. He's a struck-off surgeon. He used to sell drugs to junkies on the quad. He made some cash and bought up some cheap-ass apartments, including the one in Marble Street. Of course, he got caught. He did a few months in prison and was struck off the medical register.
Interesting. Thanks for the information, Sam. I owe you one.
Hey, Matt, be careful, okay?
I'm on it. Talk to you later. The owner of the apartment where Ethan cut off his finger lives here. It's not much of a lead, but it's all I've got. Hi. I was told that you could get Bitropin. Without a prescription.
Sorry, you were misinformed. Goodbye.
Hold on. I really need your help here. I can pay.
Well, why didn't you say so? Please, come in. So, you're looking for Bitropin, my dear. Are you having trouble sleeping? How much do you need?
I don't know, about 3-4 boxes.
Well, no, that shouldn't be a problem. Would you like a drink? I was just about to have one.
Sure, why not?
I haven't seen you around here before. Who told you about me?
It's a tight neighborhood. People talk. Can you get other types of medicine?
Everything has a price, my dear. What about you? Do you have a price?
Forget it. I'm not for sale. I heard you had some apartments for rent. I'm looking.
Sorry, darling. Those are all booked up.
Shame. I was looking for something around Marble Street.
Having some trouble? Didn't your mother ever warn you about accepting gifts from strangers? Ah, say hello to Matthew. He claimed he had come for the census. Another one of those goddamn government spies. So, you're interested in my Marble Street apartment. I rent it to my friend Paco, if you must know. I have no idea what he does there. Maybe that's where he fornicates with his dancers from the Blue Lagoon. To be honest, I don't give a damn. Just as long as he pays his rent, he can do whatever he likes. But enough with the chit-chat. I miss surgery, you see, so I take every opportunity to practice. I don't have any instruments here, So I use whatever comes to hand. I hope you won't hold that against me. Hold down. Here's my stinger.
Have you ever noticed? As soon as you start to do a little housework, someone always comes calling. I'll get rid of our visitor and be right back. Don't move. I won't be long.
Hello, sir. I've come to bring you the word of the Lord in the form of these magnificent Bibles, which I would gladly leave with you, in return for a contribution of only $5.
No thanks, I'm not.
Come now. I cannot believe the word of the Lord is of no interest to you. We, his humble flock, should walk in his steps, for St. John has said.
Ha 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 ha